Come on,
you should have been onto a dirty plate.
Excuse me.
Fuck off!
Who the fuck is that?
That's my partner, Sammy.
Fuck off! What? Go on in, would you want some?
You fuck off!
Sammy! Come on, Sam!
Greg! The sharps are gonna get you!
Drop the sticks, come on, lively! Come on, boy! In you come!
There he is!
Come on! Come on, son! I'll get up, I'll get up!
Get up here!
Shut up, we shall be working!
What's a cunt, the geezer?
No surprises for guessing which one he was in the robbery. Geezer was so hard, even his fucking nightmares were scared of him.
Fucking do that for you, lunatic. You've defacted us.
We got to go on our fucking toes now.
Well, good. I hate this fucking weather anyway.
Sammy had been in Gibraltar helping a flamenco singer called Carlos, who was being bullied by some Dutch drug smugglers that were using his house overlooking the sea as a lookout post to bring marijuana in from Morocco.
Everything's going to be all right.
If Charlie was the playboy, Sammy was the businessman. And he knew if he had Carlos in his pocket, he could smuggle drugs from Africa himself.
Carry on, Charlie.
Oh, yes.
Hey, I said sorry. Now leave him.
And drugs, unlike the waiter, were the future. One silent summer evening, the skies are lined with lights. And that was Sammy, the partner. He was a bit like Robin Hood, apart from the fact he robbed anyone and gave to himself, and probably killed their families along the way. Just for fun. Nice fellow, eh? Charming, don't you think? And from the moment he met me, he fucking hated me.
He's only trying to serve me lunch on a dirty plate. You know what I'm like, Charl.
You will eat in these low-end places, won't you?
Low-end? They charged an absolute fucking fortune in there. I should have glassed every fucking one of them.
Sammy, this is the kid Frankie. He drives us now.
Did you miss me?
Terribly. How was Gibraltar?
Ah, ream, Charl. I've got this singer Carlos in our pocket. He's even coming down the club tonight. See this little Dutch firm? They're finished. Carlos is ours.
Listen, do me a favour. Go and sort yourself out and tell me about it when we get home. You're bleeding all over the fucking deck.